Well, like everything in life, it's been different than it has been in the past, but still lots of great food to eat, and still lots of great people here at the market selling food. We all just mask up and we come in and enjoy the, you know, shopping and go home and eat some local food.